Good day everyone, I'm Oge.
I'm Harry.
There exists two problems that we are trying to solve. The large demand supply gap in laboratory and research activities due to budgetary constraints and unavailability of resources. Secondly, students lack research autonomy due to unavailability of well-equipped laboratories.
So we've come up with a very novel and innovative solution, the augmented reality laboratories, which are multidimensional, hyper-realistic, ultra-informative, simulated virtual laboratory environments with real-time accuracy and functionality and subscription-based access. So why is our idea the most competitive? The novelty, the potential for change, because it has the potential to change education's landscape and research culture in Nigeria, and the commercial viability, in that the proprietary software has the potential to yield huge profits from institution-based subscriptions.
It's also very scalable, in that as long as education exists, there exists the need for students to practicalize whatever it is they have learned, and it is open to improvement to include more students, more educational institutions, and more fields of study.